was crowned Miss Iceland in September last year, came home last night after long hunt and hard days, even weeks, in Las Vegas. She fell by almost a 10, even before the owner of the competition told her how fat she was. In her diary that she held all the time, she described how humiliated she felt and how desperate she was. Even her passport was there, taken away from her, and she was stuck in Las Vegas. She was told if she died, she was only will make her breast will go smaller. Will the owner of the competition be ready to pay for her silicone surgery for her? In Tuna Channel 2 News was the interview with the beauty queen Osna Eid that we're going to show you all there. Now, quit on the top. Osna Eid didn't go to the competition because of his Miss Iceland. She went to the competition because of Swedish Asian who followed her there.
This agent's name is Peter, and here Arne sent a lot of girls in many years from Iceland to a lot of countries. And he sent me because of he knew that I would be good in this competition. I will do good. That if I do well, I will get a lot of money. That's because he didn't want to help me a lot after I quit on the competition. He expect get a lot of money because of me in competition.
Have some fun you how risky he could be.
Someone told me how the man could be risky and around a woman. I needed to set line how the how we will work together. He was demonizing women. I needed to. I have quit all the competition and beauty contests. The expiration last days have been enough for me. I'm so sick of this. I will not do it again. I did to quit before, but this had totally proved for me. I still feel like I quit on the top. With a good message to come.